evolve and has become even more critical for every participant in our 21st century ecosystem. Government services have migrated online, as have educational opportunities, job notices, and applications. But at the same time, broadband providers have continued to consolidate. They have become bigger. They own their own content. They own their own media companies. And they own or have interest in other types of competing services. So why are millions of Americans so alarmed? Because they understand the risk this all poses. And even those who might not exactly know what it means when somebody says title to authority, what they know is that they will be at risk without it. Now, I've been asking myself repeatedly, why the majority is so single-focused on overturning these wild and popular rules? Is it simply because they felt that the 2015 net neutrality order, which threw out over 700 rules, which dispensed with more than 25 provisions, was too late? Is this some point for legislation where there was none before? Or is it to establish uncertainty where little previously existed? Is it a tactic to undermine the net neutrality protections adopted in 2015?